you guys. Phillydiva coming to you. I just woke up. Don't judge me. But, because y'all know some of y'all come on here like this on a regular, so don't judge me. But anyway, it is the morning of my haircut. I shared with some of you guys. Well, if you follow me on Facebook, then you know today I am getting my natural haircut. My hair, my natural haircut, and I'm going to the Kin Heritage Salon in Pleasantville. Is it Pleasantville? Pleasantville, New Jersey, I believe. South Jersey. And Shidanatural, who was here on the YT, will be doing my hair. And I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous and I'm so excited. I feel like, you know how you feel like when you, well, if you get on roller coasters, like I love roller coasters. I'm always, especially a roller coaster, I've never been on one. Like I'm excited and I'm nervous at the same time. That's how I feel right now. Like I'm excited because this is my first time getting my natural hair professionally cut, and I'm nervous because this is the first time getting my natural hair professionally cut. So it's like a combination of nervous and excitement mixed all together, and anxiety. Like I can't wait. Like I don't know what to expect, and I hope not to come back bald headed. Like I just don't know what to expect right now, or what to do, or how to feel. So I'm actually up quite early because I have anxiety. This is how I get when I'm anxious about something. So, and I'm surprised I'm up because I do got a little hangover, but whole nother video. So anyway, I'm going to, I can't tell y'all what happened last night, but anyway, I'm going to bathe. I'm going to bathe and, try to do something with this under here. Because, you know, ain't nothing like going into a salon and everybody looking at you like, ooh, child, she need to be here for real. I haven't been into a salon in over a decade, you guys. Like, I've been doing my own hair for so, so long. And I've never actually been to a natural hair salon. So, this would be interesting. Well, I think that their salon is, I was going to say unisex, but kind of hair-versal. I'm still drunk. I'm sorry. Like they do at Kin Heritage Salon, they do relaxed, chemically treated hair, also natural hair, from what I've learned from Shida and other people, whatever. So, but I'm going to the natural side or whatever. But I got issues right now. All right, so let me go do all this and then I'll come back before I leave out, and then stay tuned. So I got dressed, but I just wanted to show you guys my hair one last time in case I come back with an amber rose or something. So this is my hair, no style to it. As you can see, it has no shape whatsoever. But hopefully that's the point of today. I'm thinking about just pinning it up on the side or something right now. Yeah, let me go pin it up on the side and I'll be back. Okay, you guys, so I just literally pinned it up with a bunch of bobby pins. There's no product or anything in my hair, no style. And as I was playing with it, I just can see now, I don't know if you can see, but how my hair is in like desperate need of cut, trim, something. Just to give it some shape and, you know, some definition and style, I guess you can say. But, yeah, I didn't put any product in it or anything like that because what's the point? I'm going to get it washed again anyway, so it's really no point of wasting product. But yay, I'm getting a little more and more excited now because I just want my hair to be healthy. I mean, it's not even about the length anymore for me. I think I've expressed this in other videos. It's not about the length anymore. I know prior I was like, you know, so anal about getting my hair like long, and you know, I do want my hair to grow longer, but I mean, like I said in a video maybe a couple videos ago, I really just want my hair to be healthy, and you know, holding on to damaged ends and split ends doesn't really look healthy to me. So I'm just going to cut all that off. Like I said, I may come back with an amber or buzz cut. You never know. I get inspired to do things. But hopefully we can hold on to some of the hair, especially my bangs. I really don't want to lose my bangs. I really like my bangs. I think all the other places, like my sides and, you know, my nape and everything, I don't really care too much about the length of that. I just want my bangs. I like my bangs. All right, you guys. So I'm about to go, and the next time you see me, I'll have my hair cut. Y'all thought I was gonna really like chop my hair off. Oh my god, are you serious? No, I was actually considering like really, really getting a haircut, but I like it. Me likey. Okay, so let me tell you guys what happened. Well, about my experience, as you saw in the beginning, I was very, very nervous and very anxious, and Shidanatural is so professional. Well, I knew her before I went to go see her. I mean, we've met several times and talked on the phone, but on a professional level, whole nother video. Well, this video, she is so amazing. Like, she is so good. And the reason why, now maybe this is just me, my first experience like in a salon in like almost 15 years, but I loved every single thing that she did. I mean, like, from the moment I walked in the salon, she was with another client, she acknowledged that I was there. I mean, stuff like that, small stuff like that makes a huge impact, I'm telling you. So, let me tell you, I got to the salon, I was on time, which is a stretch for me, and the drive was about an hour, so it's not that bad. So, it's definitely worth the trip, and I'll definitely, that will be my spot for my cuts now. So I got there, took about an hour. So the first thing we did was she consulted my hair, sat me down, looked through my hair, touched it, yada yada yada. She saw how thick it was. I tell you guys all the time, my hair is really, really thick. Shidanatural has finally experienced it and see how thick my hair actually is, and which is good. I like having thick hair. So she did the consultation, and then we went boom, right into the shampoo, and she didn't use shampoo on my hair, yay, because I've learned, oh my god, I'm so educated now, you guys, like, ask me anything, seriously. No, she did a shampoo, but we didn't use shampoo, we did a cold wash, and she used one of the Trader Joe's shampoo, really, really good. I gotta get to Trader Joe's now. And so then after we did the cold wash, she braided my hair up into big jumbo braids, and then allowed the conditioner to sit in there under the dryer for about 15 minutes, which is something that I don't normally do. I usually just do the baggy method, but maybe I do have a hooded dryer, so maybe I will introduce that into my conditioning regimen. So we did that, rinse out the conditioner, and then we started to define my curls. Now, these are my natural curls, you guys. And the way she defined them was with, Echo Styler. Like, she had used some products to see what works the best on my hair, and the Echo Styler works the best. Now, I've used Echo Styler in the past on my hair, but what she also did, and I don't know if I'm saying, like, trade secrets or whatever, but she don't care. Anyway, what she did was she used, a moisturizer underneath. And also, I believe she used her Shidanatural's oil, which I meant to get. I got the refresher spray. I'll show you guys that later. But she used like a moisturizer and oil underneath the Echo Styler gel. And then she raked it through my hair section by section. I set it in the dryer, let it dry. And once it was done, once she kind of, mess with the curls and everything. It was, to my surprise, it came out very, very soft. You think when you put like a gel to your hair, it's going to get hard. But this actually did not do that at all. So I was really surprised and pleased with that. So, also, she cut my hair dry. So once the hair had dried, then she began to cut my hair and shape it into this cute little situation. I love it. Like, the way she cut it, pretty much. Now, let me show you guys. My hair is, it looks short because I have mad shrinkage, but when you pull it out, I still have length, you guys, okay? It's just that these are my natural curls, and my natural curls are very tightly coiled, and I do have some spirals. Shidanatural said I have a combination of S curls and coils. I learned so much stuff today. And also, I learned that, and I kind of figured this, my front is kind of looser. I know I'm talking loud. I'm sorry. Turn your volume down. My front curls are a whole lot looser than everywhere else. Like, my back and, like, my crown area is, like, where my hair is the tightest curls. But as you can see, here's my back. I still have length, which is very surprising. But when you spring it back, bing, that's what it does. So, I feel so a part of the natural hair community now. Because I have shape to my hair. I'm telling you guys, a haircut, trim, whatever you want to call it, makes such a difference to your hair. I mean, I feel like my face looks better. I just feel so good about this. I mean, I don't know, child, I was tripping earlier, but I mean, when you don't know what to expect, I mean, you get anxiety. But I'm so glad I did it. She didn't really cut that much, you guys. I mean, she did give me a really, really good trim. The back, she pretty much just evened up a little bit. But what I loved the most about my experience was that Shidanatural basically walked me through everything. Like, whenever she was doing something to my hair, even if it was just spraying some water on it, she was like, I'm spraying water on your hair. Like, I love that. Like, who does that? Oh my gosh. And I mean, it just gave me a whole new look on my hair now. I mean, this whole experience totally makes me want to, like, obsess about my natural hair now. I mean, like, we put so much emphasis in things like our cars and our clothes and our shoes. Why not, like, become obnoxious and, you know, obsessed about your hair or your health or your body? I mean, these are things you should be obsessed about. So I'm so happy, you guys. I'm so, so happy. I love, love my hair, and I love my hair cut even more. Does this mean I dislike my wigs and weaves now? No. Please, you will still see me wear my wigs and weaves, but you will also see me wearing my natural hair because I now have shape. And like I said, she gave me a really, really good trim, and I keep touching it, and I know that's like the cardinal no-no for naturals, but so what? It's my hair, and I just can't stop. But the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm just like going through each piece by piece, and I don't know if you guys can see, but what I love is like when I touch my hair, when I go all the way down, it's like smooth sailing. Like before, when I used to go down my hair and get like to the ends, it would be like rough at the end, like kind of like puffy. Some of y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't have that anymore. That means you need your ends trimmed, you guys. Seriously. I mean, if your ends are like rough at the end and, you know, it's just not as smooth as your, the rest of your hair, like from the roots, trim your ends. Like, stop hanging on to it, seriously. I mean, a good trim makes such an impact. It really does. I mean, I think this is phenomenal. Now, what she did, again, like I said, she used the Echo Styler to define my curls. So, my roots are kind of still damp. She said, as the days go on, this will get bigger. I love that. Like, I cannot wait. Okay, let me stop touching it. So, you guys, this is my new haircut. My new natural haircut, and I love it. I absolutely love it, and I think Shidanatural rocks. Her sister rocks. Her brother rocks. Everybody in the Heritage Salon rocks. Everybody was really nice, and it was such an amazing experience, and I'm so glad I did it, and yeah, I definitely want to thank Shidanatural from the bottom of my heart for making my curls happy, like she said. And yeah, I never thought that I would love my hair this much. I truly, truly love it. Because I know now when my hair grows out, it's going to be... Oh, it's going to be phenomenal, you guys. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. Okay, you guys. So, if you got dead split ends, cut them. Get rid of them ASAP. Don't hold on to them. This is not a good look, you guys. All right? So, if you have any questions about anything, let me know. The salon I went to, again, is called Kin Heritage Salon. They're in Pleasantville, New Jersey, South Jersey. The stylist I went to, her name is Rashida. And she is here on YouTube. Her YouTube channel name is Shidanatural. And she is such a sweetheart, and she's so funny. And yeah, if you guys go and check her out, be sure to tell her that Phillydiva sent you. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.